When you're working the bag,
yeah,
hands to feet, this is a bad habit you need to break. I'm working my hands, my hands, and I will work my kicks. Okay, I'm gonna walk back up. Now I wanna go back, I'm gonna work my hands. Now I wanna go back, I'm gonna work my kicks. So you see what I'm doing wrong? I'm not flowing, I'm not creating any transitions. I'm going hands. Good. Coming back up. Now I can kick. What I'm gonna do is flow from feet. Use your feet to set up your hands. To set up your feet. That's how you want to train on the back. Feet to hands or hands to feet. Stop. Resetting. And then go.